There you are. Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning.
How did you sleep?
Great.
Me too. If these lips could talk. Oh, hello.
You have the right to remain sexy, sugar.
Oh, I hope there's a search involved.
You've got mail.
So, what does this thing do?
Well, it's called the internet, and it's completely revolutionized the way we live and access vital information. For example, have a look at this.
Oh, wow. Now that's vital information.
I know, it's amazing.
Oh, Basil, what's happening, baby?
A lot is happening, Foxy. Dr. Evil has escaped. The good news is that one of our agents has managed to infiltrate Dr. Evil's organization.
Excellent, Basil. We've been trying for years to get a mole inside Dr. Evil's lair. We now have that mole.
Yes. Ah, and here he is.
So you're the...
Most excellent agent we've ever seen.
Yes, most excellent agent we've ever seen. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. Now, I wasn't able to get an exact location, but I did learn that Dr. Evil has moved to a new lair outside of Tokyo, Japan. Hmm. By the way, I realize that I have a large mole on my face.
Where? What? Where's that mole? I didn't see one.
I also realize the irony that I am myself a mole.
No one would make that connection.
Anyway, well done, old chap. Jolly good work.
Yes, nice to mole you. Meet you. Nice to meet your mole. Don't say mole.
Stop.
I said mole.
Stop.
Bye.
Mole. Mole. Mole.
Oh, shut up!
Molly, 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 molly!